Labour puts first things first. We have shown that we can organise the resources of the country to win the war. We can do the same in peace.
My father took me down to see the Dole queue in Liverpool, and he said, "Now remember that and don't let it happen in your day." And I was 10.
They grow wheat here, you get rubber from here, you get oil from here, and you get fruit from here. What we're looking for is an integrated world system where everybody has what they need. And I thought that was absolutely amazing. And he said to me, "It's called socialism."
The grand ambition really was to provide healthcare as necessary to the public at large.
The officers were on one side of the barrier and we were on the other side of the barrier.
"So this is the kind of things you want to be filming? It's the police state, this. If that's not police incitement, I don't know what is."
"I want to know who gives them the power to do this. Who tells them to beat me, a working man, with a stick? Who is it? I want to know."
If there's a need and there's no profit in it, the need goes unanswered.